Today's sunflower planting went from the first green pole to the fourth. Probably 2/3 of the project done on April 30.